I don't want to go on the other... This isn't just any hospital. This is an insane asylum. Played one too many of these. It's not where you want to go. Why? Why do I have to go? I don't want to go in here. I don't want to go in here. Six, do you want to go in here? No, I don't want to go in here. Can I go up here? Oh shit, I'm gonna have to. Why is it bleeding? It's a mannequin. It shouldn't be bleeding. Why is its arm bleeding? It shouldn't be bleeding. Get up, 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 get up. Come on, come on, come on. I know we're not gonna make it. We're super slow-mo, and the closer we get, the slower we get. What? I am not okay with this. I am not okay with this. I see you, thing. I have no way of defending myself. Isn't that what you're supposed to do? Don't they stop with light? You. Okay, so it just goes back and forth. I have to get over there. Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! gonna be there when I drop. Come here, bitch! Oh, oh, oh! Tuck and roll! Pick it up! Oh, tuck and roll! Oh, you bastard! Oh, son of a... Eat it! Oh, you... Come back here, you pansy! You thing wannabe! Can't get two at once. That animation. Want to make extra sure you're dead. So how are you, chat? Are you enjoying the game? I'm enjoying the game. I absolutely love this game. This game is phenomenal. The graphics are beautiful. The way everything's laid out is absolutely amazing. The animations are way above par. The sound effects are great. Like the gruesomeness of me smashing the hell out of this hand. Gotta turn the light off. Get him to move out of the doorway. He's gonna move out of the doorway, he's gonna come after me, and I'm gonna piss my pants. And I have a feeling this light's not gonna turn back on, so I'm gonna keep having to freeze him with my flashlight. Flashlight is not easy to control. I don't like this. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. It is not easy to control that flashlight either way. Like, thank you. What? They're gonna keep coming? I had to take a breath. You know what scares me is I'm afraid I'm gonna walk by one of these and there's gonna be an arm that pops out of one of these. I still jumped and I had a feeling it was coming. To get through that. How do I turn this effing light on? There's no way through this. Like, it's really difficult to keep this aimed to where I'm hitting more than one at a time. Two tries for that one. Two tries. Holy. Oh. Can y'all hear that? Hearts, blood on the ground. These things don't bleed. This is trippy. Tell me y'all can hear the game and heard the giggles. Thank you. is that one thing I saw. It's gonna have the big guy in it, isn't it? There's tons of these things around. The Sam Hale? Oh shit. No. Okay. So we did it. Finally beat the tiny hands. I feel a lot better now. Sorry about my rage moment. I do feel a lot better. This is very, very therapeutic and makes me feel a lot better about this game and the plethora of deaths that just happened. Feel a lot better now. Like a lot better. I don't even want to know what's in here. Look at all these creepy face thingies. And again with the super heavy, nasty breathing. I do not feel good about this. Coming here now, isn't he? Yep, of course he is. Like, how is he even on the wall? Or on the ceiling? How is he even... Nope. Like, how is he even up there? Gross. Now your peripherals will see that 100%. I don't understand how he's on the ceiling. Or what the hell he is. I have to throw something at that freaking thing. I don't see anything I can throw. Yes, I do. All the way over there. Six, you might want to get under this bed. Hun, like... Okay, I should do another cycle. Yep. How you don't see that bright yellow coat, I don't know, but I'm okay with it. I'm happy with it. Alright, go over there. The right move is running the fuck out. Having confidence in me. What is it? Oh my god, so ugly. Those sound effects, man. It's up there. Do you see that? It's up there. Up there. Well, thank you for putting something for me to climb, buddy. Thanks for giving something to climb. It's right over. Oh, that is a saw. Oh my, okay, so let's see. So I need that. How do I get there? Just walk over there? Yeah, okay. I'll just hop on over there. I'm not okay with this. So once I do this, he's gonna come running. Get up there! Are you kidding me with this? Get up there! I'm imagining we don't have a whole lot of time here. Oh good god. Oh good god. Oh good god. Run! He's crawling again. And you can tell it's that it's not working because look how far ahead six gets from me. Can't go any faster. Yeah, this seems like a good idea. Bitch. Look at six by the fire.